Good morning, baby. Happy Easter. Are you happy? Look at your bunnies. Look how handsome you are. Yes, good morning. Good morning, guys. Happy Easter. It is Harvey's first Easter today, and are you gonna say hi? Say hi, buddy. So we are starting off the day at church, of course, and then I think we're gonna spend some time with my dad in the afternoon, and then we have dinner with Joe's parents tonight. So we will take you along with us. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Easter too. Harvey's Easter basket, we went really simple. We didn't buy too much for him. He actually got a bunch of stuff in the mail from family and friends. We got him this Charlie Brown book, and there's a stuffed animal we got him upstairs. My dad got him this book. Our friend Leslie gave us this cute little Winnie the Pooh. This came in the mail. I don't know who it was from, so if it was from you, thank you very much. And then we got a little outfit in the mail for my mother-in-law. It's my first Easter. That's a bib, and then a little onesie with a bunny on it too, that says my first Easter 2018. You've probably seen it in the videos, but he also has a Mickey bunny, and he's got another book upstairs from one of his other aunts, and this new bib and outfit. You want your Easter basket? Harvey, look at this ducky. Good morning, sunshine. Harvey, you want a lemon meringue?
Yeah. Oh, we're getting it, but now apparently.
Is it dark? Harvey, you watching Uncle Chad? Here he is. Harvey, say thanks for spending the day with us. Yeah? See you next time. Bye, mamas.